everybody ate this year. One French toast, two mashed potato pancakes, three banana bread, four oatmeal bread, five
chicken cansada?
No. Chicken kasha. And then some risotto, something, and eight vanilla pie.
Oh, okay. Very good.
And that's all I eat. No, I have two more. And my knife, dish, I'm gonna make a beautiful drink in the blender. And my tenth dish, I'm gonna make my fish stew in this pan.
You do?
Gonna be right back. And we're back now, so.
Okay.
First, we'll get started on French toast.
We can have one down in the
basement. My partner right here today.
What's your partner's name?
Mark.
Should I cut the whole loaf up?
No, there's a mom.
Yeah, why not?
They suggest certain ones, but when you get off
that's
the show,
that's what Henry does at his
kitchen.
Henry's Kitchen? Is that the name of the show?
Yeah. It's on every day.
No, they all cater to
it's
the.
It's on every day.
But they all cater to the cruise ships. That's how it was in Alaska.
Of garlic.
Right. Right. So how long does it take to get from Cozumel to Belize?
A little bit of olive oil.
Garlic and olive oil in the drink. Henry.
An overnight. One overnight.
What kind of drink is? Is this a breakfast drink?
So Henry and Mark are playing Henry's Kitchen. They're making French toast for breakfast. They haven't said it. And Eric's filming it for them.
Put it in the cup.
Yeah.
It has a little side. A little bit of maple syrup.
Okay, hold on.
Oh yeah, baby.
I'm putting it up to your ear. I want to wish it Merry Christmas.
Hi. Hey, Merry Christmas to you.
Yeah, this bowl's kind of small, Henry.
Oh, yeah, wait till you see this.
Four eggs.
Wait till you see it, it's great. How many eggs?
Four.
What are you doing with the eggs, Henry? Yeah, this is Henry's kitchen right here.
What does he need to do with those eggs?
Whisk them up.
You better get him a whisk.
Where is my whisk?
Eric's filming, so he's not talking too much. Oh, Henry found the whisk. We'll have to send you the video after they finish it. Henry's beating the eggs up.
No,
watch it, they're gonna go over the side.
No, I'm gonna beat
you. You gotta go up and around, like this. We're turning the dog house into a chicken coop. Oh, the dog doesn't use the dog house. He sleeps it.
Now
inside.
We're gonna put the bread.
Like
no, not even yet, do we?
Not many.
We gotta season that up.
We're gonna get the ones that lay the blue eggs.
And milk.
And no cream. Roosters. No, no.
Now
roosters.
We're gonna get put some of Hazel's milk in.
They lay eggs anyway. Yeah. So. Well,
yeah, where's the
people
milk at?
Sell the eggs for $5 a dozen on the island.
Use this cream. Just use a little bit of this.
Yeah.
A little whipped cream.
Well, but they're so much better than the store eggs. The store
it's
eggs.
Bad
are,
it.
The store eggs are like
careful.
$79.
Want me to do it?
Yeah. Well, I get started on fish stew.
The fish stew?
I think so too, but I don't like
what do you need for fish stew?
I wish they'd get rid of those.
Dad, I'm going to the market right now. The market's in the living room.
Oh, okay.
Really bad
Dad, want to come? You're a part of the camera crew.
Dad, that, Lou?
Okay, we're following the Chef Henry to the market. He's going to be getting fresh goods for his kitchen.
How about some milk?
How about some cinnamon? How about some love?
So, yeah, you know, so they do pretty well selling the eggs here. And everybody wants them because a lot of them have double yolks and they're bright orange. They're really good. They're not even life store eggs.
What did you get from the market, Chef?
Yeah, Henry and I are figuring it out together with this project. Because we're just getting the cooks ready. We won't get the chickens till the spring.
And some,
but it takes a while to get.
And some Hawaiian sauce. Put some Hawaiian sauce in, olive oil in, rub on the pan. Let that rest for 5 minutes before cooking the olive oil.
They've got two people working 40 hours.
And while I'm doing that, I was gonna whisk this up a little bit more.
Oh, it was terrible. Well, no, they didn't. But Mom,
good job, Chef.
At least what I did.
Leave that in there. Leave that in there.
That's what they
need. Yeah.
Now,
Hen.
And we're gonna take a break?
And we're gonna take a commercial
break. They have to.
Okay, started.
And we're back. 8 cloves of garlic.
For French toast?
No. A little bit of olive oil. I'm making the fish stew.
Oh, the fish stew.
8 cloves of garlic. This is my way of it. A little bit of maple syrup. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. A little bit of cinnamon. A little bit of sugar. Let that cook for half an hour till I put some more ingredients in. While that's cooking for half an hour, I'm gonna work on
sugar.
A little bit of sugar.
What are you reaching for?
Canadian friends,
I gotta get
I'd like
warm
to say
before
happy
I
Boxing
try.
Day from
103.7
the Mountain.
A little bit of vanilla!
And then I started getting sleepy. I almost couldn't get myself out there.
And we're gonna take a break.
And we're gonna take a break.
Okay.